Hi, Wambus.
Howdy. Everything good?
Sando, 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 S Welcome back. Now that Philbo and Wambus are gone, there are way more snacks around here. Scan all the snacks here, fill up your journal, then we can swap deets. But don't be surprised if they're not all out at the same time. Bugsnax gotta sleep too. OMG, you really got them all! I knew I picked the right Grumpus. Not that I'm surprised. After all, I've read all your articles. Even if I don't believe in the Grumpa Cabra or whatever, your interviews were always on point. Good picks, too. You've got a way of digging up the truth out of the lies. But enough about you. Let's talk Befika. I want you to use that journalistic instinct to find out what my favorite bug snack is. And feed it to me, Ovs. That Wambus guy is married, but his wife totally wouldn't come farm with him. So tragic. Good answer. You really get me. I know you're just doing this stuff for me because you want me back in Snacksburg, but I don't mind. If you really want to be besties with me, I want some dirt. Wambus acts totally mysterious before he goes to bed around 10 every night. I want you to find out what he's up to and tell me. If you don't want to wait around, you can always just take a nap until it's time.
Just a bad dream.
farming didn't go so well today. Soil's depleted. But I won't give up yet. I wonder how your day is going. Oh, Triffy, I miss you so much. I would hug your cactus facsimile, but it would only hurt me further. An interview? All right, but keep it short. I got work to do. Wambus Troubleham, farmer. To start a farm? Like I can afford that. Seems like you never had to pay property taxes. What do I think about bug snacks? They're pesky, tasty, confusing. Well, they ain't animals and they ain't plants. No organs, no seeds, nothing. And you have to eat them raw or they turn to mush. Now I call that confusing. Well, when Lisbert vanished, I knew we needed a reliable food source. Without snacks, I figured I'd farm sauce as an alternative. Though we would have been fine on bug snacks if it weren't for Gramble. That weepy little rancher thinks all bug snacks are his pets. Philbo needs to shut his grumpin' mouth. Triffany is off somewhere poking at skeletons. None of my dang business. Well, when you've been married this long, the little spats just pile up. Doesn't take much to knock them all down. Respectable type, Elizabeth. We'd trade sauce for snacks now and again. Or plants for Dr. Batternugget to fix his medicine. Oh, that's the town doctor. You know, Eggabell, Liz's partner. I couldn't say. She was off hunting most of the time. Dangerous work. Could have slipped and fell. Could have got caught in an earthquake. Could have got thrown in a volcano. Seems like a waste of your time. If you want answers, you need hard evidence. Here, I dug this up the other day. I'm thinking it might help you find Elizabeth. Now, back to work.
Snack bar.
Wambus?
Sure is a nice day, isn't it?
Hey!
There.